Friends of knowledge and exploration, welcome. Incense, or hong in Vietnamese, plays a significant role in the Buddhist and religious practice in Vietnam. They are used not only in Buddhist temples and monasteries but also in the everyday lives of many people. Incense has ancient roots and has been used in religious and spiritual practices of many cultures for millennia. In the Buddhist tradition, the use of incense dates back to ancient times. Vietnamese Buddhism was influenced by Indian Buddhism and local religious traditions, and the use of incense became part of the cultural heritage of Vietnam. Incense helps create an atmosphere of sanctity in Buddhist temples and monasteries. The aroma of incense fills the space with a sense of holiness and reverence, aiding practitioners in focusing their minds and approaching the teachings of Buddha with respect. The fragrance of incense can assist practitioners in achieving a state of concentration and harmony during meditation. In this context, incense serves as a means to deepen one's spiritual practice. In Buddhism, purity holds significant importance as a symbol of spiritual purity. The use of incense can symbolize the aspiration for spiritual purity and liberation from worldly distractions. Incense is used in many Buddhist rituals and ceremonies as an offering. It serves as a symbolic offering and an expression of gratitude to deities and bodhisattvas. Vietnamese people also believe that incense can bring protection and blessings. Lighting incense, they may seek protection from misfortunes and negative influences. In summary, incense in Vietnamese Buddhism holds multiple sacred meanings and is an integral part of religious and spiritual practice. It helps create a sacred atmosphere, supports meditation and rituals, and symbolizes purity and spirituality within the Buddhist tradition. I hope that this video has been interesting for you.